bottom of the eighth. Now it's the DH, Trey Mancini.
For the Orioles, the designated hitter, Trey Mancini.
And a pitch. Left field, way back there. Gone! Trey Mancini goes deep, and they boost their lead. It's 14-0. Chris, that ball came out hot. So let's see what StatCast has to say.
Yeah, it really did, Boog. 111 miles per hour off the bat, and a really nice launch angle as well. Just a beautiful swing from start to finish.